Daily forecast for April 27th by FX Empire. The gold markets, of course, went sideways during the day here on Wednesday, hovering around 1270 or so. Now, at this point, I think that the 1250 level is the fulcrum, if you will, for buying opportunities. So I think it's only a matter of time before we bounce. I'm looking for a daily candle that shows support, some type of impulsive move or something like that. As long as we're above 1240, I think the buyers will return.